Oye, guerrilla. What we need is more guerrillas willing to pick up a hammer.
Gotta be honest, I don't speak bark, amigo.
How long you think the tourist lasts?
One day. You?
One more hour.
Let's put some money on it.
Okay. 200 pesos.
Fuck you, Arcere. You can't cover that.
Well,
and I can't either.
You're always hungry, aren't you? 25. Maybe you'll like me if I bring you something tasty.
25 pesos as Carlos kicks their ass out in the next hour.
You're on.
So.
And pours.
Let's go.
Be nice, horse.
Whoa. Easy.
Too close and too dangerous.
Ah!
Bet Chorizo would go crazy for this croc meat. Hey, Philly, I got chorizo, some croc meat.
Si. Smells like Spada's pizza, doesn't it? He's gonna love it.
Chorizo's a little tiny to have a taste for croc meat, no?
You fucked up, sorry, Hiro. Carlos was raising baby crocs. Chorizo took one under his wing like a brown papa. They played together, ate together like a familia. Then, one day, I found him with a baby croc tail poking out of his mouth.
Coño.
Hey, when Chorizo is hungry, he's one cold motherfucker.
Vamos. Vamos, vamos.
Whoa!
Hey, chorizo, guess what I got? There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, perrito. Oh, this should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right?
We got to get him to a doctor. He looks worse than he did last week. Poor bastard was in those fields too long.
Lots of prisoners got sick, I heard. Soldiers too. It's the poison they spray on
the meat. Lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison. Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Cockfighting.
This is where the action is! You found it! Make some fun!
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Mm.
wall now. Go! Come on.
That's a good horse.
Easy. Go.
Hey, it's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Nada.
Thought I'd seen everything.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertà.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.
Medic can't save you. Hola, perrito. Got to be careful here.
Thank you.
Can't poison anyone else with that shit anymore.
Someone's shooting! Who's shooting?
In the clear.
officer.
Okay, watch yourself, Danny.
Look out!
can't poison anyone else with that shit anymore.
God bless you, brother. God bless.
Carlos?
You remember Tojito's crop duster blades? Expensive as hell in the army camera place.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s?
Yeah.
aquí vengo, chingado.
Sí.
Sniper on Overwatch.
Revisen al área. ¡Rápido!
¡Mierda! ¡Mierda!
¡Ok!
Poison up in flames. I bet Carlos will love to see this.
Arriba!
Oh, shit!
Ah!
te escondes, Cortano?
Let's find some more poison. Carlos, it's done.
Good. Let's see if Napoleon El Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got more work for you. Come back to camp, trying to get lost, tourists.